meditation. Life bring me into shopping. Oh my god, man. I was not enjoying it, you know, with all these brainwashed zombie people. The vibe was really low. So I understand there, I was in my car and I say, why? I don't want to shop anymore. Why? And I understand that it was to kill my vibe of wanting to spend money. So I understand them. So, okay, I say to the universe, okay, so bring me into a spot where I can do freeline. And it did, you know, new place with a hill, a company not far from there. And it was cool, but I don't stay there a long time. And I say, okay, now universe, I really want to go into nature. And it bring me the Ottawa River. That was not in my plan at all. I don't even ask for this. But I'm so grateful that, you know, the universe reward me in such a magnificent way. And after that, I say to the universe, okay, now I just need a place to go pee. So, I trust you. And not far from the water, there was a huge company. And I parked my car there, I start walking, always into the unknown. And here I am, into this gorgeous forest with lots of space. Here everything is spacious, and I enjoy it. So I am walking, I don't know where it leads. Maybe it's like an infinite forest. But, you know, I just enjoy the present moment, and it's always cool to walk into a new forest. So it becomes, you know, a new drug to have faith into the unknown. But the difference between this drug and the toxic one is that the toxic one lower your vibration and keep you away from achieving your wildest dreams. And having faith into the unknown, you step always into magic manifests, and you get rewards because you face fear, you face the unknown, and you experience the beauty of life that we call the new earth. Earth 2. Paradise. Well, everything that comes from the heart is really to facing your fear, having faith into the unknown, reclaiming back your power, being healthy, connect with nature, and enjoy. Tune to the Health Life Mastering. Drinking green make my skin so thick, pushing my limits. It's the best trick. And I don't remember the rest of my lyrics.
Wait a minute, I was ready to leave, and I mentioned in the video that having faith into the unknown, nothing is planned, but behind the scenes, like, there is a master plan.